Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Ron Mackenzie Lafergie. Ever since Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay scaled the Great Mountain in 1953, Mount Everest has been the great white whale of mountaineering. Its beauty eclipsed only by its danger, it would be a terrible pity if it no longer existed. Certain conditions are casting some doubt on the future of the mountain, but could it ever be destroyed? Let's explore. If you want more What If videos, check out our Biggest What Ifs playlist on the channel. Now get ready, it's time to ask the question, could Mount Everest be destroyed? It should be pointed out that Mount Everest is not a lone mountain, but is just one particularly impressive peak that's part of the Himalayan mountain range. For what it's worth, this video will be discussing the destruction of the Everest peak, and not the rest of the range. However, as you'll later see, this is something of a moot point. One potential source of its destruction is an earthquake. Some posit that an earthquake of sufficient magnitude could cause the peak to collapse. It was recently discovered that an important part of the mountain, known as the Hillary Step, named after Sir Edmund Hillary, had collapsed. This was largely viewed as the final obstacle on the mountain Everest climb, and its destruction was very disappointing to mountaineers around the world. It's believed that this may have occurred during the 2015 earthquake in Nepal. However, does the loss of this 12-meter-high outcrop spell the end of the 9,000-meter-tall mountain? Not necessarily. There's little evidence that an earthquake could cause a mountain to be destroyed. On the contrary, earthquakes are what brought about many mountains in the first place. It's true that they may cause small portions to come apart and create landslides, but even if this process could destroy the mountain, it would take a very, very long time to do so. But that isn't the only natural event that could negatively affect the mountain. Many scientists believe that climate change could have some serious effects. As temperatures increase, Mount Everest is becoming increasingly dangerous to climb. Rising temperatures could cause the glacial lakes of Everest to burst, which would flood the surrounding area, endangering the 40,000 Sherpas that live at the bottom of the mountain. Climate scientists estimate that 80% of the glaciers covering the Himalayas could be gone within 30 years, something that could greatly increase the danger to those attempting to scale the mountain. So while it may not be physically destroyed, it may be metaphorically destroyed if it can no longer be accessed in the future due to dangerous conditions. However, let's imagine that for some reason we intended to destroy the mountain. Can't imagine why this would occur, but let's set the reasoning aside for now. Would it be possible to destroy it on purpose? The answer is a resounding yes. While the amount of explosives is difficult to determine, having a large number of explosions or a number of nuclear detonations could be enough to wipe the mountain off the earth. You likely wouldn't even need to blow up the whole thing. Enough explosions at the base could cause the rest of the mountain to collapse under its own weight. One possibility is if the melting glaciers began to endanger the nearby people, but an exploding mountain wouldn't exactly be a preferable danger. And now we return to our question, could Mount Everest be destroyed? Well, while climate change does seem to have detrimental effects on the mountain, these effects are more likely to harm those climbing it or those nearby, rather than endangering the mountain itself. If it is to be destroyed, it likely won't happen by natural means. If we wanted to destroy it for whatever reason, we likely could do it with enough explosives. However, there's no real reason to do this, and it would put the lives of those in the surrounding area at risk. Thank you for watching Life's Biggest Questions. I hope this was interesting and informative, and maybe even inspired you to look into it further on your own. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. While you're down there, let me know your favorite hobby, and if it's mountaineering, let me know your thoughts on the Everest situation. Until next time, I'm Ron Mackenzie Lafergie with Life's Biggest Questions, wishing you the best of luck on your quest for answers.